When you look into the mirror, what do you see? Opportunity, inspiration, the chance to achieve your goals. This is not just a mirror. This is a reflection of your dream self. You have the ability to create your reality, to set your goals right in front of you, to see yourself as the best possible version. With our advanced VR technology, we have been able to create a mirror where you can alter your body, providing the ultimate motivation to attain what you've always wanted. Meet true self, the mirror of the future.
What you're talking about?
So now we just wait for Jeremy to see this?
Oh, speaking of Jeremy, I was actually going to text him because I still have his number from the science project.
I literally know he likes you. He's always staring at you in science class.
Amara, dinner!
Ugh, I have to go.
What? Why?
Ellen is calling me down for dinner.
Well, tell Ellen I say hi and to invite me over next time to make some mashed potatoes.
Okay, I will.
Okay, bye.
Okay, peace out.
So, Mara, honey, by the time we wake up tomorrow, we're already going to be on our flight. So, we're only going to be gone a week and a half, and you can take care of yourself.
We left $100 for you. There's chicken and rice in the fridge.
And our overflowing freezer. Feel free to clear that out while we're done.
What's up?
So, me and Riley are going to be pay people tomorrow, and I was wondering if you wanted to come. My mom already offered to give you a ride, so...
Actually, I have plans tomorrow.
What are you up to? Because you haven't, like, answered my texts at all recently.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I've just been having a lot going on.
Jeremy's gonna be there.
Charlotte, I said I'm not gonna go. I'm sorry.
Okay, that's fine. Have fun with whatever you have going on tomorrow, I guess.
Sorry.
You're not a very good friend, Amara.
Hey, Amara. Hey, sweetheart. We're home. Wake up.
Amara, are you okay? What's going on with you?
I'm fine, Mom.
Amara, did you hear?
What?
Would you come downstairs right now?
Steve, come and see Amara right now.
Amara, we have something really serious to tell you. Charlotte was at a party the other night, and she was drinking.
She got in a car crash. She's in the hospital.
We don't know if she's gonna make it.